Suppose a group has some political goals, and to achieve these goals, it assumes unity in a strategic way and leaves all the differences which are made continuously in this group on temporary basis. Then we may call this strategic essentialism. I think you must have understand the topic of today's video. So the topic for today's video is strategic essentialism. This is a political post-colonial theory introduced by Indian critical theorist Gayatri Chakravarti Spivak in 1980s. What is strategic essentialism? Strategic essentialism is a political strategy in which minority groups, nationalities or ethnic groups mobilize themselves. They mobilize themselves on the basis of the identity which they share. These identities may be gender identity, cultural identity or political identities. They mobilize themselves on the basis of these identities and they represent themselves on the basis of these identities. They form unity among their groups. In spite of having many differences in these groups, they form unity or they assume unity in these groups. Why they assume this unity? They assume this unity to achieve their certain goals. And one of the example of these goals may be equal rights for them. Hence we may say that to achieve some certain goals, when they make a strategy to have unity in spite of having many differences between group is called strategic essentialism. And this strategic essentialism is beneficent for some time. Sometimes this is beneficent for these groups because this helps them in achieving some certain goals. Although Gayatri Chakravarti Spivak introduced this term strategic essentialism in 1980s, but she later disavowed the term in her book Other Asias, which was published in 2008. And apart from this book, in many of her interviews also, she disavowed the term. Although she has not completely deserted the concept itself, this idea, this concept of strategic essentialism regularly appear in many theories like queer theory, feminist theory and deep studies also. Now let's know about the works written by Gayatri Chakravarti Spivak. She is famous for her book Can the Subaltern Speak and Other Asias. Apart from these two books, she is known for her theory strategic essentialism, which we have discussed in this lecture. And she also translated the works of Mahashweta Devi in English language. The works translated by Gayatri Chakravarti include Imaginary Maps and Breast Stories. She was awarded with Kyoto Prize in Arts and Philosophy in 2012 and then with Padam Bhushan, which is the third civilian award of India, in 2013. We may say that she was awarded two times, first with Kyoto Prize in Arts and Philosophy and second with Padam Bhushan for her writings. Hence, this was a short video discussing about the works of Gayatri Chakravarti Spivak and her theory strategic essentialism. I think it has been clear to you. Thanks for watching.